Hello, this is Paul from FRC Team 2846, the Fire Bears, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make an infinite power drill that can run your motors from just a battery. So what you're going to need is you're going to need soldering iron, some solder, heat shrink gun, some heat shrink, a screwdriver to remove all the screws that are in the drill. You're going to need strippers, you're going to obviously need the drill, and then you're going to need two cords, one to go to the battery and one that's going to go to the motor.
It's important to note here that the drill must be able to handle 18 volts if hooking up to a 12 volt battery. The first thing you're going to need to do is unscrew the drill housing. Make sure to keep these screws safe as we will need them later. Then, you're going to remove the drill's motor and switch. Focusing on the motor and switch, you'll cut the two wires in between them, cutting flush to the switch, but make sure to remember what side is black and red. You can set the motor aside, this will be thrown away. Next, you're going to cut four strips of heat shrink, about 2 inches long each. These will be going on the cable ends for protection. Taking the first wire connector, you're going to slide heat shrink up to the two wires, then solder the switch wires to the connector, again, making sure to connect red to red and black to black. Use the heat gun and shrink the heat shrink on these wires too. For the other wire connector set, you'll also put heat shrink on, then solder the wires to the switch, also making sure to have black to black and red to red. Use the heat gun and shrink the heat shrink on these wires too. To finish up, you'll take everything and lay it back into the housing. When you lay it in, the top wire should be coming out from where the motor was, and the bottom where the battery would usually attach. Then, close up the housing and take those screws you set aside and screw everything back together. And there you have it! Now you and your team can make your own infinite power drill. Just hook up a 12-volt battery and a motor and you're all set! Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave a comment on this video, and we'll be happy to answer. Be safe out there, and good luck this season!